Hello, and welcome back to Xcom. This is the third time I've tried to record this. Hopefully now my microphone will not decide to be awful and evil. So for the third time, let's go to the memorial, and I'll try to say something that sounds like this is the first recording, when really it's the third, and I'm just, I don't fucking care. Let's look at Sing. Sing, you got out before the mic troubles got bad. I'll miss you. I'll miss you. Found out soldier epitaphs were a thing, but I didn't write anything, because I thought that, you know, really what needs to be said is individual and personal, and resonates within each of our hearts. So an epitaph would not only be meaningless, but would also be spitting on his memory. Alright, let's go do this mission that we've done two times already. I'm gonna be really pissed if people die this time. I will be actually pretty angry. Normally I would go through why I'm doing this one instead of the other two. The short version is intel costs, basically, and that I don't think I need engineers or scientists at the moment. That's why. That's the whole gist. I'm gonna be really angry if I go and check the recording after this and my microphone sounds like dubstep again. I don't even like dubstep. I kind of want to bring her because rangers just seem ridiculously overpowered in comparison to everyone else, but I'm not going to. I'm going to bring Maximilian, and I'm going to bring... what are you? Do I have anyone at the moment who can hack shit? Can you hack shit? Oh, you're wounded. Okay, never mind. I'll bring Pieter. And yeah, I had forgotten that she was wounded. Fucking. It's gonna be on a train, there's gonna be fucking a million Archons, and they're gonna make me real sad because, I don't know. Admittedly, in the last time I did this, no one hit any of their Overwatches. Actually, that's not true. None of the gunners hit any of. No, in fact, you know what? It was just Lady Gal who didn't hit any of her Overwatches. Look, I have a tendency to exaggerate. I'm sorry. I'm not really sorry. Blinding Thunder. Every time I've pointed out that thunder is a sound and you can't be blinded by it. Blood Alley. That sounds like a delightful place to live. So we're heading into seize control of the access point. Clear out any hostile resistance in this area and secure the train. Oh, we're getting from our trouble. Good. Good. Oh, it's cleaned up. I am feeling pretty livid. So I suppose I'm in the right mindset for this.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. The access point where after...
Oh wow, it's not a train this time. Great, the train thing is just me being mad. It's just me losing my mind and slowly succumbing to insanity. Where do I want to put you people? I think you should move first. Fucking Patrick. Patrick got all the important medals last time, which just surprised the hell out of me. At some point, I'll stop being amazed by Patrick's competence, but it won't be anytime soon.
We've got a hostile squad here.
Oh god, Archon. A lot of Archons. So fucking much the best. Can you shoot that? Oh, you can shoot that. Oh, you can miss that. Okay, great. Alright, Max. Maxi boy. Where do I want to move you? Never here, I guess. Put you on fucking Overwatch. There you go. Kenji. He's a happy little guy. Can you go up here? You can go up here. Do I want to put you up there? That's an entirely different question. I don't think I do, actually. I think I'm gonna fucking move Patrick up there. You're not Patrick, but you all look the same to me. Worthless wastes of space. I shouldn't be so hard on these guys. They're doing a good job, but I'm fucking pissed as hell right now. What is that? Like an APC? I guess. I guess it must be. Well, I suppose it doesn't have to be, but it looks like one. Like a future version. Oh my god, I want to get you a war suit, and I want it to just be flat out better than the exosuit. That's really what I want. Surely it must be. Because you can't, like, upgrade the exosuit. No? I don't know. Maybe you can upgrade the exosuit. What do I know? I don't even have, like, PCS slots. Yeah. I'll find out later that they're a hidden unlock that you can only get if you. I can't think of anything funny to say. I'm really angry. Then again, I mean, maybe I normally cannot think of anything funny to say. Maybe I'm the only one who thinks I'm funny. It's possible. Hell, maybe it's even likely. I don't know, I should probably have more faith in myself. I want everyone to just skip their turn now, basically. Because I'm fairly happy with where everyone is, and I don't want them to move much. But then there's that countdown that's like, ho ho ho, you better do something! And I'm like, but I don't want to do something. I want to just go to sleep. Oh, another thing I mentioned in all the other recordings is that I have been up for quite a long time, so I'm going to make a load of mistakes that I normally wouldn't make. But that's part of the fun, you know? That's part of the XCOM fun. I hope they get a perk later that lets them just fire their sniper as soon as they enter combat. Why did I move you up there? See, this is what I'm talking about. I have no idea. I also don't know what the hell I was thinking I was doing with her. Alright, fuck it. I should have put her over there. It's already happening. Okay. Alright. I really wanted you to shoot the Archon. Because the Archon is... Oh my god, I can rocket them for free! Can I get all three in one shot? I don't think I can, actually. Like, even... I don't think it's gonna happen. Oh wait, is it... No? It's not worth rocketing them, though, even if it is for free. Because the rocket is mainly useful for, like, destroying cover and shit. And they're not in super amazing cover or anything. I'm not shooting myself thinking, oh my fucking god, I'm fucked if they keep that cover. The more and more I look at this, I feel like I'm gonna have to hit this guy first. I think I'm gonna hit him with... I think I might hit him with Kenji, actually, because he's got a good chance to hit, and I want to save Fabio. Fabio and Patrick have become the same being in my head. Literally every time I've thought of mentioning Fabio, it's been, my head's been like, oh yeah, that's Patrick. Just say Patrick. And I'm like, but it's not Patrick. And he's like, no, it's Patrick. I definitely did it in the other recordings. I don't know if I did it in this one. I can't remember. I can't keep them straight either, because holy shit. Alright, so we're gonna shoot this guy and hope that this guy runs out and gets shot, or will get shot by Fabio.
I definitely got that one. They've got our position.
Yep. Alright. Okay, great, he's out in the open now. So Fabio totally has the shot. It's a 95% chance to hit. What if we do Deadeye? It's a 72% chance to hit. You know what? I'll roll those dice. And then I missed. Fucking goddamn it. Great. That's great. It's really... God fucking damn it. How did you miss on an 80? I hate these people. I really do. Alright, now it's got Battle Frenzy. You know, Fabio, if you just made that fucking show. Alright, I think I'm gonna overwatch you. I'm gonna use you to do nothing at all, because you already moved this turn, and I forgot that. There's no good answer here, I think. Can I put you on overwatch too? Where's my other ranger? Where the fuck is Patrick? Seriously, where the hell is Patrick? There he is. Fucking company. Alright, you are gonna slash that guy. And I've just made a horrible mistake. Although, it could have gone worse. It could have gone a hell of a lot worse. You could take another shot. Whoa! Why can you take another shot? I'm okay with you taking another shot. I just don't know why you can. Alright, that worked out fine. Because now these guys will run out to hit Patrick and get hit by Maxi Boy and Peter. filter, maybe? Surprising no one Maximilian has missed, because as we all know, as soon as you give anyone a minigun, they instantly can't hit anything. And Bladestone for free. They're fucked. Great, that worked out fine, actually. I don't think anyone even took any damage. Alright. You need to reload, because goddammit. Alright, and do a worthless pistol overwatch that isn't gonna help anyone. You should also reload. In fact, honestly, I probably should have just reloaded you and not reloaded Fabio, but I did anyway.
We're green to go. Overwatch.
I don't know, sayings like that annoy me. Green to go, what does that even mean? I know what it means, you know what it means, but it's still, it's just, it annoys me. Alright, especially since I think it's only used in traffic lights. I don't think that's, maybe I'm wrong. I probably am, actually. Fuck do I know. Alright. Where do I want to move you, Kenji? Kenji, the best Yamamoto. I want to move you here, but I know if I do the car... I'll get a turn to run away from the car, though, won't I? And then the car exploded without even being shot. Last time when I did this, there were, like, codex things just there. I was really surprised. I was like, what? I thought they only appeared when you skulljacked people. But they were there, and then we killed them, and they weren't that much of a threat, so I was like, okay. That was better than it being mutons. Oh, look, they're here this time, too. Alright, Fabio, you gotta make the one in a million shot with your fucking pistol overwatch. Oh my god, you really are doing a pistol overwatch. I thought that was last turn. I forgot. I'm really tired. Alright, where do I want to move you? I don't even know. I'm gonna move you there and overwatch you, and just hope for the best. God, those are such terrible fucking chances. Ah, you're gonna miss. I like Fabio's fucking... See? They're the same person in my head. Patrick's fucking pink sword. I don't know what opinions are. It sounds like someone's just abbreviating opinions to me. I should probably look them up. Oh yeah, I forgot that they can teleport. I don't really see what the benefit of teleporting is, though. I think possibly it doesn't trigger overwatches. Oh my god, if you kill Pieter, I would be so pissed. I would be so fucking angry. Every time he has consistently hit, I think, all of his shots, I don't think he's missed in all three playthroughs so far. He is the most promising recruit I have seen in such a long time, and if he dies, I am gonna be beside myself with rage. Nice fucking shot, Fabio. Alright. Yeah, that was good, damn. Second that thing comes down to land, we're just gonna fuck it up with our swords. It's gonna be good. Damn right, whatever I say, that's why I'm the fucking commander and you're getting shot by Overwatch. It's okay, we'll miss. Hold it. Now you can take vengeance. See, it was a low-risk situation. Calm the fuck down. She's gonna miss somehow on a 96. Alright, now it's gonna clone itself, because that's what it does when it takes damage. Which, to be honest, is pretty sick, but I don't know. You need to run away. I don't know if that cover's gonna explode or not. It won't, because that won't be all... those will be different tiles. So you should come over here. If you can shoot that thing, I'll just be really happy with you, you know? Okay. Just do your best, Max. I don't really expect you to hit, but I'd be impressed if you did. That's okay. Should have overwatched him, really, but I didn't. Thought I would take the gamble for no particular reason. You should probably use your sword to kill that thing. That seems like a really good idea. If you could just move over here. Okay. And then just slash. Really? Fucking. Oh, hopefully you can Bladestorm and kill it. That is the worst. Alright. I'm slightly concerned that Kenji's kind of fucked now. Uh, You should be okay there, I think.
You've got eyes on the objective.
Oh, good. There.
Commander, we
things.
Have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Oh, this is getting shitty, isn't it? Alright, Pietzer, you were gonna shoot this, but now I think you're probably gonna run over here.
Heading there now.
Yeah. Goddamn, this has turned into quite the shit show. Why is there a turret? Ah, of course it's not a turret, it's two. Fucking goddammit. Patrick, be the hero that Gotham. Fuck yeah. Alright. Good job, Patrick. I didn't expect you to do that. I'm pleased that you did. Kenji, please don't die. I hate these things. Oh, fuck. I hate these things because of the clone thing, because it's like, yeah, I know you thought you were fighting like three guys, but now it's like 10, so enjoy. I'm good. Please get to Bladestorm that one at least. Yes. That's what we want. What are you doing?
Menace 1-5, the Advent network is almost entirely locked down.
In range of hacking it last turn, so we should be okay. I know this thing explodes, I don't know if it does damage. Again, like, you're not gonna fucking hit her. Stand corrected, you did hit her. Big fucking whoop. Alright, you can reload. You probably need to kill this thing for us. And then we need to move Pewter up. Is it really 67? Okay. Alright, that's fine then. That is quite the noise. Holy shit.
Feind vernichtet.
Alright,
Das war's, keine Munition mehr.
What do I want to do with you? I think I actually want you to kill this one, because I'd really rather not have Pewter being overly exposed. That's fine. Alright. Sorry, I just wanted to make sure I got the right one. Did you just destroy a wall? What the fuck? Okay. Yay, Illyria. Oh, that's actually pretty sick. Great.
It's not explosive or anything, right?
It's extremely explosive. Alright. Like I said, I don't know if that explodes or not, but I don't really want to take any chances. Okay, Pewter, I really hope you're in range from over here, but I suspect you're probably not. Oh, you are. Sick. Alright.
I'll give it a shot.
Do this shit. Why do you sound American? Aren't you from Russia? Weird. Alright. Oh, that's nice. That's really nice. I am okay with getting this one more than I am this one, to be honest. I can't remember how long the current one had, but I think it was something like 6 days.
We've confirmed successful acquisition of the Advent files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area.
Alright, this is going pretty well. Kenji's already moved. So I guess it's just Patrick now. They can't move out of this window unless it's destroyed, I don't think. So it's probably a good idea to try and figure out where they're going to come from. It's either going to be here or here. This is a shorter route, and they know there are people here, so they're probably going to go this way. That would be my guess, anyway. So, I am going to move Patrick over here.
Got it. Moving.
And then they launched missiles at the train, and it was shit. Is there a codex over there I forgot about? There is, isn't there? Because Kenji had a choice between killing that one and killing the one. Yeah. Fuck. Okay. I'm glad we're looking at this burning car while the mech is somehow moving through the window. And launching missiles and shit, as I predicted. Great. Oh my god, do not kill Pieter. I swear to god, if you kill Pieter, I will be so angry. Thank you for being a complete fucking idiot. Oh my god, no, leave me alone. Are you fucking kidding me? He made every shot. Couldn't even have bled out instead. God, I'm really angry. Not angry enough to restart for the fourth fucking time, but pretty goddamn angry. God, I can't believe that. What have you got, 39? Really? You can't shoot that thing? Okay. Oh, you have to reload. That would explain it. Shoot it now? I guess not. I feel like he growled rock and roll. I know he probably said something in German, but I don't know. So I can kill two of these people guaranteed with Patrick and the goddamn best fucking Kenji. I don't know who I want to go for though. Can you skulljack him? Or is that only captains? No, you can't skulljack shit. You can't skulljack shit. Alright, I think we're gonna slash this guy. Patrick has killed 40 men, which is just fucking crazy to me. Just like, holy shit. Alright, you're gonna kill this guy. It's fine. Don't have to call him an it. Jeez. Seems a little insensitive. Is Fabio really the only one with... Okay, I guess you can watch. Oh no, Lady Gaga's still around doing shit. If you can kill the Codex, that would just be so helpful. Well, you never make Overwatch shots, so I guess we'll give this a go. It's crazy. I don't... Sure, whatever. I'm fine with that. I'm not fine with Pieter dying. That was bullshit. But whatever. Yeah, point. That'll really do a lot of damage. Oh my god, I didn't expect Fabio to do shit. Okay. He's probably still not going to. Holy shit, he made that shot. Okay, nice. I'm not gonna lie, Kenji, it's gonna be really fucking cool when you just destroy that thing with your sword. You can be like, yeah, I totally slashed a mech in half with my goddamn sword because I'm really fucking cool. And people can be like, oh my god, Kenji, that's not your personality type. Alright, take it out. Sick. I am so fucking angry about Pieter dying. Because the last one, the last two, Pieter did not die. Fucking disgusted by that. Alright, now we get to go check the recording and see if I have to re-record for a fourth time. Just kill myself over it, fucking goddamn. This time, Patrick did nothing. I don't fucking believe Pieter died. God damn it. I had such high hopes for him, too. I don't know, maybe there's like a billion, is it billion? Million dollar? Million dollar man thing where if you bring him back you can resurrect him with cybernetics. But if there is, I have not found or been informed about it, so, you know, not found about it. Yeah. God damn it. God fucking damn it. I lost him over nothing, too. Like, who even cares? Didn't take his picture either, because, you know, we're jackasses like that. Clearly we want you to have face-off. Alright, and... I kind of want that. I don't know, is Shredder that good, really? No, I think I'm gonna give him blast padding.
Hello, Commander.
Alright, yeah, whatever. Thanks, Optimus. Okay, quick editing break. Hopefully I will not find myself coming back and telling you that I have recorded four things now. Just goddamn.